trampoline and into the end zone for his third touchdown of the half.